Oh, damn, did I say Riku was my favorite boss? Oh, I forgot.
Too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unseen. This world will be plunged into darkness.
And we gonna get this key plunged in your face! You slap me with your stick? Oh boy, that's awesome. Man, I don't ever remember. Holy shit, like, I don't ever remember Maleficent being this easy. I must have gotten great at the game. There we go. I remember this. Come on down, Maleficent. Come here. Give me the next one. Now we're gonna walk straight into it. We're making it a double feature.
Do you need some help?
Damn, Riku, did your balls drop?
Riku!
A what?
Yes, a miniskirt.
A keyblade. But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold!
Look at that face. Alright. Now we need the I win button for this fight. Now shut up, officer.
Get me straight.
Oh man, I remember the first time I played this game. Ugh. Can't have Tinkerbell leaving us already. Talk about a close call. Wait, I had Tinkerbell. What was I worried about? Fun. A little easier than I remember. But I always remember Maleficent as being one of them characters that was really hard, but once I beat that character, I knew I was gonna beat the game. And that's all we have.